Lesson four is, you know, we've found that MPS is best when it's used as a simple tool to keep us focused on how the customer thinks. Don't overcomplicate it. Listen to what the customer is telling you. Do something about it.